You fight with the strength of many men, Sir Knight. I am Arthur, King of the Britons. I seek the finest and the bravest knights in the land to join me in my court at Camelot. You have proved yourself worthy. Will you join me? You make me sad. So be it. Come, Patsy.
None shall pass.
What?
None shall pass.
I have no quarrel with you, good Sir Knight, but I must cross this bridge.
Then you shall die.
I command you, as King of the Britons, to stand aside.
I move for no man.
So be it. Now stand aside, worthy adversary.
'Tis but a scratch.
A scratch? Your arm's off.
No, it isn't.
Well, what's that then?
I've heard worse.
You liar!
Come on, you pansy!
Victory is mine!
We thank thee, Lord, that in thy mouth...
Come on, then!
What?
Have at you!
You are indeed brave, Sir Knight, but the fight is mine.
Oh, had enough, eh?
Look, you stupid bastard, you've got no arms left.
Yes, I have.
Look!
Just a flesh wound.
Look, stop that!
Chicken! Chicken!
Look, I'll have your leg. Right!
Right, I'll do you for that.
You what?
Come here!
What are you gonna do, bleed on me?
I'm invincible!
You're a loony.
The Black Knight always triumphs! Have at you! Come on, then. All right. We'll call it a draw.
Come, Patsy.
Oh, I see. Running away, eh? You yellow bastard! Come back here and take what's coming to you! I'll bite your legs off!
I am not the best gamer in the world, and I'm not the worst. I've always considered myself somewhere in the middle, but I did manage to make my way through Bloodborne and the Souls Trilogy and Neo and then Sekiro. So when a remnant from the ashes first showed up and I saw the initial trailer for it, I was really hyped. I thought it looked really interesting, and the idea of getting to a Souls-like game but with guns, you know, I thought this is going to be great. So I basically followed, you know, the info on it and every little bit of, you know, I didn't want to spoil the game for myself, but I did watch, you know, some trailers and did read some of what the game was going to be about. Just enough to kind of keep myself interested in it and to, you know, to know what was going on. So when it launched, I picked it up. And as it turns out, I wasn't all that happy with certain parts of it, including this right here, which has turned out to be basically a horde mode in this game. Not just with the bosses, with pretty much the whole game is horde mode to one degree or another. But the bosses, that's all they are, horde mode. And the enemies are what make the boss fights so hard in this game. So when I made my way through two areas leading up to the Raze boss fight, and both of those areas were just so buggy, you know, lag and the sound cutting out. The game basically, at some points when the sound cut out so bad, you know, the game was hanging and freezing. So, you know, I pushed myself through those two areas only to find myself facing Raze, and I died a lot. I died way more than I was able to deal with at the time. And part of that problem was the fact that I think I was pretty much underleveled. I did so much rerolling in this game, and I was never able to find a lot of the weapons that other people had, and just, you know, the dragon heart, finding that had proved to be a problem for me. I finally was able to buy one from the tree lady, tree mother, or whatever her name is, lady with the, yeah, that you free from the tree and all of that, and then she goes back to the hub world. But, you know, basically this was just death for me. This was nothing but death. And I got so frustrated that I quit, and I haven't been back to it since. So I decided to give it another try, and I tried a few more times, and I died a few more times. So then I took another break, and this basically was the last time I was going to do this. And yeah, as it turned out, I finally did beat him. I changed up a couple of the items that I had, that I, you know, the mods and the rings and all of that, and I hadn't really played around with those that much, and it basically turned the fighting into something that was fairly easy, and that's what this was. So I don't know. I guess I'm going to go on and play the rest of the game. I guess. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe.